Hi there, this is Tana J. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a lower body strengthening training with dumbbells. And what we need today is one set of moderate heavy dumbbells, one bench or stable chair. We have one exercise for a hip thruster. We will use a bench or stable chair. That's it. And my favorite high intensity indoor training HIIT. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and then 15 seconds off. Total 12 different exercises and then we do 2 times. Alright, I am ready. Are you ready? Let's start warming up first. Okay, arm circle, opening up shoulders. Stick your butt up back, keep your knee behind your toe, and come up, tippy toes if you can. Keep your chest up. Give me one more. Good. All right. Arms straight, high kick. And to keep your legs straight. Keep opening abduction, so keep your hands on your waist, open your leg, one by one, then close in. Each leg. Good. All right. Now jumping jacks. Into my workout now. Alright, the first one is dumbbell hold squat. So carry on your shoulders, stack on your shoulders, open your feet, shoulder waist. This is my 15 pounds dumbbells. Keep your chest up. next one, goblet block squat. Okay, so I'm going to hold one dumbbell. If you want to hold the both dumbbells, please do so. Toe pointed up, elbow inside your knee. Your knee, track your toe. Squat low.
Thank you.
goblets. Sit all the way down. Elbow inside your knee.
Lay down on the mat.
it up. Let's repeat. Another 6 one way down, deadlift. Squat. One dumbbell. Open your feet, show the waist. Keep your chest nice and tall. Don't lean your body to either left or right, just keep straight. Single leg calf raise. Hold both dumbbells. While you lift up your heel, try to pause a little bit. Thank you.
your knee. Get ready. Last one. 45 seconds. You can do it. slowly come to all fours. All right, come to downward dog. Slowly walk back in. All right, hands down in the front. Rock your body from left to right. And then slowly come up. Water break by water break. Last one, roll your shoulder down. All right, that's it for today, for the cool down. All right, if you like my workout, as always, thumbs up, like and share, and click subscribe button down below the video and leave your comments below. All right, see you next time.